shit is ridiculously hard. Come on. Oh yeah, that's fucking fair. You know, the only reason I'm still playing this is because you guys are watching, right? I can't believe I still did that shit. Well, at least I'm gonna get past this part faster. This is the part that eats ass right here. Save the game. This is the part. Fucking cool. You know what? I don't like any of them. No, I'm just playing. While I'm playing them, I don't like any of them. Sonic 1, all of them hard as... hard as hell. Am I going there? Can I not go that way? Nah. That is so dirty. The trickery of this game. I don't know, I'll say. Like, this game has so many loops. It's like a new trick you learn. It's like a new trick that it learned, and it did it to death. And those loops are very annoying, you know what I'm saying? And it's not like they feel like they beat you. They just feel cheap. Sometimes. I think the levels are too long. I also think the levels are fucking way too long. Well, maybe they're not long. What the hell is this? Oh, God. Get the ring. Get the ring, Tails. Oh shit. Almost there. Oh, what? Give it a ring. Renegade, welcome to the world's gruesomest, tooth-twistingest stream ever. Just fuck it. Old Sonic. Cheesy bosses and long levels. That's what they should have called this game. I wouldn't say long, maybe I'm just dumb and I couldn't figure this shit out. Maybe that's what it is. But, guys, let me go use the restroom really quick and I'll be back in less than 30 seconds. Tops, 30 seconds tops, all right? I'll be right back. Oh, are you serious? I didn't pause the game. This shit gets worse and it gets worse and it gets worse. 1:47. You know what I miss? My favorite part about Sonic is always the first level when it's sunny and the sunshine is showing. That's my favorite part. And the animals are nice and happy. Because, you know what, in all fairness, the levels aren't really that long. Oh, I got an extra life. Uh-huh. Now, think about how cheated I feel right now. You think I feel cheated? Oh my God, Tez, you fucking me up. Tez just... They could have made Tails a little bit smarter. Cause he fucking sucks, man. Just being honest. Thank God I got the extra life. I'm gonna need it. Gentleman Guts, welcome to the stream. Hi. Okay. Hi. Oh. Holy shit. I actually made it to the end of the level. Oh, really? Oh, no, 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 no. See, you got everything all wrong. That didn't feel cheap. That was cheap as hell. What the fuck did he die from? Tails just fucking died for no reason. You just, all you hear is boom. Okay. I get it now. I get the pattern now. Ah, stick I hit. Top. Oh, he went twice that time. Damn. I probably would. What's the connected version of Sonic and Knuckles? Get out the way, Sonic! Goddamn! Some big ass nigga. Sonic got some big ass shoes, man. Oh, yeah, this is fucking terribly fast. Oh, yeah, this shit is terribly. Terribly, terribly fair. Alright. Say the game. Dreamer87, welcome to the stream. Thanks for coming through yesterday. We was glad to have you to battle with you in Smash Brothers Wii. Make sure y'all follow the channel so you can get this open live information. So we can have some more competitors when we play Super Smash Brothers. Or whatever it is I want to play. This fucking game is repulsive. Not in the way that it feels kind of cheesy. Not feels, I don't know what to say.